would like to talk about a story that I read last week. The title of the book is Lucy Took Up This Farm. This book written by Ishamuddin, also published by Mika Chandi. This is that book. Let me talk about this book now.
One lovely morning, Arman and Noor Ashima were on their way to Pagdin Farm. Pagdin Farm was in Kampong Ampangan. Arman and Noor Ashima were very excited. Arman was so excited that he jumped up. He said, "We left the town." The road to Pagdin Farm was narrow and muddy. The children saw more goats and some cows. On their way up the hill, they came to a small bridge. Under the bridge, they saw some ducklings. Finally, they reached Pagdin's house at the top of the hill. It was a huge wooden house. At the back of the house, they saw a well. Here was where Pagdin grew water to use. Arman and Noor Ashima had never seen a well in the town. Then they went into the kitchen for tea. It was a big room. There was a long table, table and a stove in the kitchen. A cat was sitting beside the stove. That night, they looked out of their window. It was a bright night. They could see the moon and some stars. They also heard an owl hooting too-woo. It was lovely. After breakfast, Pagdin took them to see the farm. They saw some ducks and chickens. They saw some buffaloes in the field.
You know why I like this book? I like this book because the books have many colorful pictures and I learn many words. These words are excited. Muddy, huge, weather, narrow. This story is very interesting. I also get to know animals and farms. I love animals very much.
Thank you to everyone. See you all in next book.